Wow.
Look who it is. I'm surprised you actually showed up.
Come on. In the 20 years I've known you, when have I ever stood you up?
Anyway, how's your pops, the boss? I haven't seen him in a while.
I'm surprised you haven't heard. You are the family's right-hand man after all.
Haven't heard what? What are you talking about?
There was an organized hit on Pops. He got shot twice before they got away, and he's alive, but he's in critical condition.
Shit. Have I not heard about this? Who the hell was it?
It was the Ludovico crime family. A few of their guys.
The weird thing is, they knew exactly where he'd be. They had to have knowledge from the inside.
Uh-huh. So it seems like there may be a rat in the family.
Yeah, it seems so.
I guess some of our guys are looking into this. We'll get to the bottom of it, don't you worry.
You can quit the innocence now. I know what you've done. I saw you that night.
What night? What are you talking about?
You know exactly which night. And it's funny, I would have never questioned your loyalty to our family.
The family that took you in, that gave you a job?
Does family mean that little to you?
It means as little as this.
Now they say, never put business before family.
But honestly, I couldn't care less about family.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
It was nothing personal. It was just business.
It was something that I had to do.
Yeah, and this is too.